Hey everybody, Nathan here, and we're back with another FNAF 1, which I normally call it, but it's Five Nights at Freddy's 1, Night 6. See, I even got a little star right there. Hi, star. And now, I'm gonna try passing the 6th night. What happens if I pass it? Am I home free? How is Bonnie already? Hey, Chica! Okay, all I need to do is check Foxy and Freddy. Foxy and Freddy. Don't check on anybody, Foxy. Because that's how I pass the 5th night. Foxy and Freddy. Foxy, that's Foxy and then Freddy. Foxy, then I'm not checking on that, because if I check on that, then I'll get jump scared by Foxy or Freddy. See, that Nathan is very wise. Get it out of here. I am so wise, I even surprised my own self. I was about to say, that doesn't sound like plate. It sounds like bricks. It sounds like strong bricks. See, that sounds like brick. Wait, I hear someone. Somebody's here. No, get out of here. Get out. Get out, please, please, please. Please, get out. Okay, Nathan is so wise. Sometimes I even scare myself, but if I get jump scared on this, like just like that. See, what's up? But I do know Chica's not gonna jump scare me, because she's all the way in the kitchen, even though I cannot see on the kitchen. And then, you're there. I knew it. I knew Foxy was getting out. Okay, I am so wise. I am so wise. I knew it. I didn't see it. How? Okay, I'm scary. This is getting scary. Whoever made this, tell me in the comment section down below if you know who made Five Nights at Freddy's. Because whoever made Five Nights at Freddy's, it's a big genius. See? He makes all this. One night, the first night is easy. The second night's hard. Then the third night gets harder. Then the fourth night's super hard. And then the fifth night, it was so hard. And then I'm on the sixth night that it's... This should be insane. If you guys know what happens after you pass night 6, tell me in the comments down below if... Oh, I was barely close enough. I was about to leave. Oh, God. Leave. Leave, so I save some power. Okay, this next one, Foxy, is gone. Okay, don't leave. I need to check them fast. Fast. I need to check them so fast. Okay, so fast. So fast, so smooth. Man, what if I have a chance? Okay, see? That's a good chance. Okay, I'm gonna open that. Keep that. I am so scared. I'm opening the doors even though they're coming, because I don't want to waste all my power. Don't. Yes, you're there. Come on, I see you guys. You're there, and you're there. You're right there. I know you're here. I know you want to jump scare me. Oh, that's a good call. Are you gone? Gone. But I am so wise. I leave. Come on, leave. Leave. I am so wise. I'm gonna die. Okay. I better not. Okay, yep, I'm gonna die. 5 a.m., hurry up, 5 a.m. Come on, 5 a.m. 5 a.m., that's a good call. I am not checking. Oh, God. Okay. Are you here? Finally. I'm gonna keep them both open. Both open. Both open. Both open. Both open. Both open. Da na 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 na. Both open. I knew that would happen. In 3 seconds, it's gonna go away. 3, 2, 3, 2, 1. Dun dun dun. Okay, I'm dead. Once I finish this, I'm gonna end the video. I'm sorry I'm letting you guys down. I'm letting you guys... Hey, thanks for watching it, guys, and I just wanted to do one shot. But thanks for watching, and please leave a like, and please subscribe to my video. Thanks!